Greetings, YouTube! G-Cube64 here with something a little bit different and a little bit more Toho. Well, a lot more Toho. This is, well, you might not have heard of this game before. Rumian Land, or Rumia Land. I was browsing around the YouTubes and I had only seen one video of it. And it's a pretty good game, so I'm not sure why this hasn't been dug up by the Toho community yet, but here we are, Rumian Land. You got a Rumia mouse cursor, which is pretty fucking awesome. Just a little bit again, yes, and I actually tested a couple of these videos. So maybe now you won't see the corners as much. You might not see the life bar or whatever. So much so. Anyways, I have beaten this game on normal, but I have waited a while before I played it again. Meaning which, this should be pretty much new. And yes, we find our hero? Rumia! What? What am I doing? Okay, wrong button. So we find ourselves a ghost. She wants to eat it. Ghost's like, no way! She's like, please. Ghost's like, no. She's like, I think that means yes. And the ghost's like, no. And she's like, yeah. And he's like, no. And he's like, yeah, no, 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 no. Oh, that's loud.
What's just my save? There we go. No. No, not hard. Please, God, save me. Please. Some of these bosses are just ridiculous without... Whatever. Anyways. Yeah, there we go.
We got Rumia! She likes to jump, she likes to walk, she likes to shoot bubble things, and she likes to shoot her Sonanoka. And she likes to talk. There's a fairy that's a Sonanoka. We can jump on it. Awesome. We got Kasume. She acts as our,
I'll turn this down for a while.
She asks, acts as our MP bar meter. Right there. The blue shit.
Yeah, the Sonanoka is pretty useless.
Ow!
They can hurt you and you can't, like, Sonanoka, like, several times. So, I mean, you can't even kill them when they're like that. It's a little bit lame, but...
So we're gonna continue on walking with our ribbon in the air. It's like, I wanna eat that fairy, but that fairy's necessary to get up there, so we're gonna jump on it and go through this door. Sounds like a plan. Yeah, there's a bunch of fairies in the room. We're gonna eat them. Nom, 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 nom. Hey, get out of my way, fairy. Don't hurt me. I just want to eat you. There we go.
And yes, now I am playing this on my Logitech controller, so this should be much easier. Did Drummy just try to do math? Silly Rumia, math are for people. Yes, if you kill that fairy, you pretty much fucked yourself over. Alright, fuzzy things. Can't kill the black fuzzies because we're not racist. Don't kill the white ones. Stupid whitey. In the eyes of Rumia, she'll eat anything, so whatever, I'm not racist, I'm just hungry.
Why aren't there more Rumia games?
You couldn't already tell, my favorite character is Rumia. I even bought a Rumia keychain, phone chain? Sure, it's a phone chain. And yes, Aaron is our health. Smiling freaking nurse. I want to devour my something. I don't know. It's more like Mega Man, if anything. I mean, yeah, this reminds me more of a Mega Man kind of shooting style with a Mario kind of overworld style. We got our cat! Gonna eat the cat! I don't want to be eaten. Is that so? Yes. Is that so? Yes. Is that so? Yes. Fine. What's going on here? I don't know. Words. Smiling. No, Nanaka? I don't know what's going on! Yeah, some of the dialogue can get really long in this, and I don't know how to skip it successfully, but I'll try to make it the happy! I'll try to make it the story as I go along. I just got my brain butt-fucked, but... Oh, sweet! Okay, we got ourselves Orin! We got ourselves a cat cart. Yes. This is actually pretty interesting mechanic that they have here. Yeah! Eat that card! Oh. Alright, I will show you what they do. Yeah, cat. Dino cat. Alright, so, if you see in the upper left-hand corner, we got ourselves a Roomia face. He's all happy and Roomia-like. But now, if we press one of these buttons, we got ourselves a cat. Now, notice how fast we're moving. See the difference between movement? Yes, for some odd reason, Orin makes us move freaking fast. Not only that, that's that. We can shoot through walls with the cat. Not only that, but we get an alternate weapon. See, with Rumi, we got the Sonanoka. With the cat, we can shoot blue things. We can even collect shit with them. Watch. See? Yeah, this is probably like the metal blade of this game. We will be getting more shit. Hey, China, get away, China. Get away, China. How do you get down here? Don't hurt the Roomia. Roomia never did anything to you except want to eat you. Ah! But I'm not racist. Yes, we are going to be visiting the one enemy in the game that we will never see again. Ah, don't you shoot me, Sawako, and your freaky fat thing. Whee! One. Oddly enough, the deaths are very forgiving at some point in some of the stages. Not all the stages, just some. Don't shoot me, Sawako. So waka waka. I don't know what I was doing with that. Looking over there, nope. Alright. Yes, and the cat will make you jump farther. Obviously. See, that's the only Roomia in the game. And I don't think those bullets don't even hurt you. Take off your ribbon! I think there's some shit up here. Gonna snap that cause we're Roomia. Oh, see, Roomia shit. These are like the E-tanks. Except they refill your energy, not your health. Oh boy.